So we're in southern France, Antibes, Cote d'Azur, and it's a beautiful place. It's known for a very blue, nice water, and we came to this little secret spot to swim. Unfortunately, it's too much waves to swim, but it makes some beautiful drone shots, so I just thought I'd make this little intro so you can see what the place looks like. This is definitely a place you should come check out if you're in Chaulnes-les-Pins, Antibes. Let's go.
It's a little hidden gem along the coast walk. So you come in from either this side or that side, down those stairs, through the mountains, and this is what meets you. This beautiful open sea and this little kind of like, I don't know, hangout spot. It used to belong to an old mansion. It has all these little secret caves that you can walk into. This leads to a, it's pretty long and leads to a second location to get into the water. And from the top there is a new spot with stairs up. This is where you usually go swimming from, but it's pretty wild out there today. It's pretty rough sea, so unless you're a really good swimmer and not afraid, you shouldn't go into the water today. Usually it's just super calm and clear water there though. Woo! And I'll do one final run up these stairs. A little secret cave down there where you can light a fire and have a barbecue. This is a new spot, a little bench, and it's just amazing. And if you walk this little pathway underneath me, if you go up these stairs, it's actually a diving tower. You can dive from the tip of this. It's about, I don't know, 2.5-3 meters, but it's fun. This is most definitely a place I would check out if I'm in southern France. Now over to the drone shots.
Il attend devant cette photo d'antan. Il n'est pas fou, il y croit, c'est tout. Il la voit partout, il attend debout. Une rose à la main, à part elle, il n'attend rien. Rien autour, il n'a de sens. Le regard absent, il est seul et lui parle souvent. Il n'est pas fou, il aime, c'est tout. Il la voit partout, il attend debout. Debout, une rose à la main, non, non plus rien ne le tient. Dans sa love story, dans sa love story, dans sa love story.